When I was finishing my A-levels, I knew roughly that I enjoyed the, you know, working with computers, electronics, working in that sort of area, a little bit of computer programming that I'd done at school. So I went for a fairly traditional course in electrical and electronic engineering in Cardiff University, and spent 3 years doing a bachelor's degree there. It's a tough one because as a young guy going, you know, making your choices after A-levels or during university, you know, there's a lot of information out there, and a lot of the time you don't even know where to begin. So even just a bit more engagement from industry coming into universities and even into schools will make a huge difference to a lot of people, because they will have a bit more of a feel for, okay, that job actually sounds interesting to me, how do I get that job? So instead of me selecting a course where I think, okay, I'm quite good at this, I'll give that a go. I know a lot of people who have ended up changing their careers because they didn't know what they actually wanted to do, and they did something for a few years and then they've gone, actually, this isn't what I wanted to do, and I've changed my career. I think if there was more engagement up front, then people would have a better idea of where they want to go, and there's you know, people can leave university going into a job straight away where they've got a good chance of knowing that they're going to enjoy that career.